And since we're here at the DeBord's Festival, I thought that it'd be great to talk to Claude DeBord, who actually started the DeBord's Halloween. It's not a festival, it started as a party, or how did it all start?
Well, it actually did start as a party back in 96, and it was primarily just a couple dozen family and friends, nothing elaborate.
Just a neighbor, a backyard type thing?
Backyard thing. I mean, I would decorate all day long, so it was a little bit more than normal, but it was nothing like it is now. And around year 8, I started printing out orange flyers and going door to door for a couple blocks and started getting what I called special guests. The first year we had a Grandpa Munster impersonator, and we also had the local guy known as Purple Man. And that went over well. So the next year, I passed out even more flyers and had 7 special guests. The Kent State mascot, clone troopers, fire spinners, whatnot. Then it went to 67, and then went to 120, and it just snowballed. So each year, I've actually added more decorations. I've got more quote-unquote special guests.
Halloween, your favorite time? Is that why you did this?
It is. And I always wanted something to be family-friendly that, you know, people could come to and not have to worry about issues.
It's hard to find.
It is. So it started out with, you know, like maybe 2 dozen people and, you know, a couple dozen flyers. And this year it's, I'm guessing, probably 3,000 plus. And I printed 17,000 flyers.
This is 18th year right now.
18th, yes.
Wow, that is amazing. And it is family friendly, and you have your whole family involved.
Yeah, I mean, my parents come up actually from Florida every year. My sister comes up and twirls fire. She fire performs, and she also does media for the event. And
do you warn people don't do this at home? She's a professional.
Yes. Yes, we do. But yeah, I mean, each year it actually progressively gets bigger with logos, with the signs we have, the amount of flyers we have, getting on local TV shows and radio. We're in about 15 to 20 newspapers now each and every year. So it just progressively gets bigger and bigger.
So went from your backyard out to a block party, so you can't have 3,000 people roaming through your street.
Well, that's just it. Yeah, it was in the backyard for a while, and then we had 2 years of block party, and the third year I went to the city of Akron to apply for a block party permit, and they said you can't have that many people in a block party because if a fire breaks out, we're screwed. So since then, I've been running out of land.
I think it's part of the festival.
So ever since then, I think the last, it's been 6 years, we've been running out land from the VFW on Nesmith Lake.
And in order to help pay for this, you now have actually created a nonprofit foundation.
Yes, we've become a nonprofit with the state of Ohio, and we got a certificate for that as well. So that helps get people to participate, make donations, and things of that nature.
And it's now a statewide recognized festival?
Yes, if you type in Ohio festivals, we will pop up.
And you did all this basically through your own money and then some donations, but now it's a nonprofit?
Yes, absolutely.
And people just, what they donate or through things that you do to sell?
They can donate. We do sell some food inexpensive at the event, which goes directly to next year's festival. And then sponsors we have on the flyers, they pay to be on there because it's good exposure for, you know, like I said, we printed 17,000 this year, mm-hmm. along with being in the parades and the websites and the TV shows and whatnot.
And you do this all through a nonprofit means. That's amazing.
It's very time consuming.
And so anybody, so I could like donate to you?
Oh, absolutely. We're always looking for more money.
Well, I think I got a few dollars here. So, hey, go ahead. There you go.
We're a little bit more nonprofit than that.
Yeah, okay.
Just a little bit. There's overhead and expenses.
All right. You know what? Let's get back to the show before I'm broke.
Yeah, just a little bit more.
Fine.